lot of drop frames. What if I turn on... hold on. Let me restart the game. Okay. Okay, looks like this is a lot better. DLSS. Yeah, it doesn't like me using DX12 for some reason. Okay. Let's start again. Dropping way too many frames.
Jonah, you there?
Oh, damn.
Jonah, I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pin my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
Let me do this. Hold on. Might just view it from my phone. Oops. Sorry. Okay, we'll see how it goes there. Okay, looks like it's a lot better, but you know what, let's lower the volume a bit. Audio. Lower it to about 50. All right, should be fine. All right, much better. Sorry, I didn't realize this is graphically heavier, but I mean, it might be because this the screen I'm using right now is a 4K screen, so I did switch to 4K. I might have to do some adjustments on my stream settings. Too bad. Okay.
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful. The way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Oh, you can't jump because you're upside down.
Turner, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, you really didn't want us in here.
Glad we followed your father's notes.
Mm-hmm.
I saw where the passage collapsed back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
A silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. Something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older.
Laura! You gotta get out of here. Laura!
I have to get this!
Come on!
Here goes the gameplay.
Move! Move!
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Tona.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there at night.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm sorry.
God damn. Not gonna lie, this shit looks so great, so good. Unfortunately, yeah, OBS kinda fucks me up on that.
There he is.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expat on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
Peru.
Peru?
Okay. This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more, something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found...
Show me. You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
Ooh.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrenda.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. Tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Look, for my father.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate. You've certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like it here. Good people. Something made you smile earlier, when we passed the florist.
Yeah, dahlias. They were my mother's favorite.
Be sure I'm not following.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of crazy fiesta. Like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know... Any more of your time, y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Thank you.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Oh boy.
Doctor, son muchos de esos hombres.
Can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go.
Oh man, Guadalupe.
Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting on.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
That's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
It's a bit choppy on stream, but it's like 30 probably.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave. Hold on.
Sorry, had to fix some stuff.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I better take a look at those ruins. I better check those ruins.
Come on.
Better take a look at those ruins. I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshal, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshal, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. All right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
Better hurry. Looking at that cave. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. Right. What is this?
Yoink. Oh boy. Shit, dude. It's fucking getting my claustrophobia a bit.
I have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
To raise that bell somehow.
Sweet.
Have to raise that bell somehow.
Okay, just wanted to make sure I'm not missing anything.
Bell platform is stuck. Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
Okay, hold on. Okay.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Oh boy. I think there's no way to reset the password, or there's no way to reset the puzzle. Oh shit. Yeah, there's no way to like reset the puzzle on that, so got it? Okay, there you go. Oh, okay, maybe, yeah, okay, yeah, yeah. I think I know where I made a mistake on that. So we'll rotate it. What the fuck? All right, I guess. Okay.
Oh! Fuck. Keep pressing the wrong button. This Jonah. Is really good.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, the silver box of Ishal. That must be what's in the hidden city. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukul Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukul Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment.
Okay, here's a puzzle again.
Unbelievable. Jonah, I found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Laura! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. And the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood this beach. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure. The specters are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Ah, don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
What's happening at the gate?
The archaeologists are here.
Already?
Yep. Blackout is running ahead of schedule.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready. Moving to next grid.
Shit. Wasted too many arrows. Oh, we can retrieve my arrows? Fuck. Alright.
Alright, let's dispose of the bodies. You, monitor the police band. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. Glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah. Assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where?
I'll investigate.
We're taking casualties. I'll call it in.
Base camp to outpost. Come in. Outpost, are you there? Over.
Yeah.
Quit the area.
Might be there.
Loose diamond formation. Take point.
Copy that, team leader. Gotta look everywhere. That's right.
Damn it, she's hunting us.
Get out here.
Status? Almost loaded. Copy that.
Can I salvage my arrows? No?
Those extra fuel canisters for the siege?
Yep.
Yeah.
Eyes on target.
Need to confirm reports of more gunfire. You copy?
Visual confirmed. It's Brock. Engage. Dominguez wants her alive. She's killing our people. Fuck! Copy that. Target sighted.
Always hated helicopters.
Trouble?
hope that's all of them.
Man, that arm movement looks weird. There's still more there.
Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hope we meet. You know I've been interested in you.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, Rudy. Certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
Oh shit.
Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you
It's fucking your fault.
The cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Any quick time events? Holy shit, it absolutely is your fault. Oh, fuck. Oh man, that hair went crazy. All right. We got this. We got you.
So worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. Like that. We have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara!
Ooh.
Not everything is about you!
Ooh.
These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city.
Oof.
I'm gonna help these people. And then we'll find us a place.
Yeah, dude, that's you. That's all you.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. If felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe. But you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other.
Oh shit. That might have broken something on my LTC bottle.
Christ.
Hey. I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
And this little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coagdeco.
Let's go.
Shit. Oof. How did your ribs not get cracked? Alright. Okay. We'll end it for now. But yeah.